Acquired Hyperostosis Syndrome. Syndrome consisting of synovitis, acne conglobata, palmoplantar pustulosis, hyperostosis, and osteitis. The most common site of the disease is the upper anterior chest wall, characterized by predominantly osteosclerotic lesions, hyperostosis, and arthritis of the adjacent joints. The association of sterile inflammatory bone lesions and neutrophilic skin eruptions is indicative of this syndrome.